Oleander. Also known as Jericho Rose, Oleander Nerium oleander is one of the most poisonous plants, and a common decorative plant native to Southeast Asia. All parts of the plant are poisonous, from root to the nectar. The presence of toxins such as nereicide and oleandrin contribute heavily to the lethality of the plant. The consumption of the plant parts are found to result in diarrhea, vomiting and variation in heartbeats. It is said that even the smoke from a burning oleander is poisonous.
Manchineal. Found along the coasts of South America, manchineal, Ipomon mansilla, is an extremely dangerous tree. Apart from its fruit, which is said to be poisonous, the most dangerous part is the milky sap of manchineal, which contains forbal, a strong skin irritant. The contact with forbal can result in blistering of the skin. The Carib natives are said to have used various parts of the tree in their weapons. It is no wonder that manchineal is called the little apple of death.
Water hemlock. One of the most poisonous plants, the name hemlock would remind anyone familiar to Greek philosophy of the great Socrates. The ancient philosopher was killed with the poison of hemlock. There are a variety of dangerous plants belonging to the hemlock family, yet water hemlock is particularly infamous. The toxins present in the plant, cicutoxin and cicunol, cause convulsions and tremors and harm the nervous system. Even if one survives, he is likely to be affected with amnesia.
Angel's trumpets. Native to the tropical regions of South America, angel's trumpets are one of the most poisonous plants. They are large shrubs named after their trumpet-like flowers. Belonging to the genus Brugmansia, they come in a variety of colors and all parts of them contain toxins such as tropane alkaloids scopolamine and atropine. The ingestion can result in diarrhea and paralysis and overdose can cause death.
White snake root. White snake root Adriatina altissima is commonly found in North America. It is believed that the poison from the plant caused the death of Abraham Lincoln's mother Nancy Hanks Lincoln. The poisonous nature of snake root is attributed to the presence of the chemical named trimetoxazole. Violent vomiting and delirium occur in the poisoned person, which can ultimately be fatal. Snake root was used as a cure for snake bites, from which its name originated.
Deadly nightshade. Deadly nightshade Atropa belladonna belongs to the same family of tomato and potato. Being one of the most poisonous plants, all parts of the plant, particularly root and fruits, are toxic. The major poisonous substances present in the plant are atropine, scopolamine and hyoscyamine. They harm the nervous system. It takes several days for the effects of poisoning to manifest. The common symptoms include dilated pupils, loud heartbeats, blurred vision and delirium. Enough amount of poison can also lead to death.
Aconite. Also known in ominous names such as wolf's bane and devil's helmet, aconite Aconitum napellus is often termed the queen of poisons. The poison aconitin is responsible for the toxicity of the plant, which can harm an adult even with a touch. The effects of poisoning are instantaneous, ranging from diarrhea to respiratory problems, which can result in death. It is mainly found in Northern Hemisphere. Suicide tree. The suicide tree Cerbera odoum causes about 50 casualties per year in the Indian state of Kerala alone. It belongs to the same family of Oleander, and its seed contains a strong toxin named Cerberin, which disrupts the rhythm of heart. The plant is infamous for being used to commit suicide and murder than any other plant. One of the reasons for its wide use is that its taste can be masked using spicy food. The plant is common in South India. Rosary pea. Known in various names that give little clue of its lethality, Rosary pea Abrus precatorius contains one of the most dangerous poisons from plants, abrin. It is similar to ricin in most cases, but 100 times more potent. However, it is slow to act in the human body, and if antivenom is administered in time, the victim can be saved. The plant is native to Indonesia.
Castor bean. Castor bean Ricinus communis is known for producing castor oil, which is widely used in cuisine and medicines. Yet it also produces one of the most potent poisons from the world of plants. Ricin, found in the seeds of castor beans, is more dangerous than snake venom and cyanide, but only if inhaled. Eating the seeds can also be mildly harmful. If poisoned, the person may experience vomiting and cramps. It ultimately leads to kidney failure and death.